Welcome, Grip TV Nation. We got VSRA right here. Star Mazdas at Virginia International Raceway. It's a 45-minute race. Matt Malone qualified with a 145.860, which puts him right in 7th place. Ooh, right where all the good stuff happens. So here we go, guys. Place your bets. And we did practice pit lane entrance. So here we go, guys. It's a standing start as well. So that's interesting. Wish me luck. I'm definitely going to need it. It's a standing start. Here we go. Oh, we got all the familiar guys right around us right here. Gotta keep it safe. Cold tires. Here we go.
Green flag.
Oh, what's going to happen? Look at them all bunch up behind me. So I got blinking behind me. Uh-oh.
Still there.
Hopefully the race doesn't end before the music.
Clear.
And away we go. Oh, I had to keep it safe through there. Woo! That guy was in 11th place, and he's already way up here. I dropped a couple positions for sure.
Figured I'd give you the
reward. Dirty air, I think.
You're from 18th to, like, 10th.
Alright, got the scare out of the way. Holy crap, that was close. What am I, 9th? I think I just counted. I'm in 9th. Roadkill. 8th. I'm gonna try, Jody. 8th. Guys in front of me. Yeah, I put 7 gallons in. Which is more than enough, I'm sure. Whoa, okay, I'm backing off.
Car off the track on the left.
Oh no, Kyle! Uh-oh. Maybe he hit the tree. You never know. Yeah, I put 7 gallons in.
Sorry, Jordy, man. I'm just got loose or something, man. What happened?
Little zero, that's for all good.
Keep going.
Close. Oh, it's Wyatt Gooden in front of me. I'll take him out real quick. Make it more fair for everybody else. Pressure. Tony Kart, welcome. Man, it's always pretty scary through there. Freebie. Sweet. That was almost a disaster. I think I pressured that guy going too fast. You're probably like, oh, here comes the punt from Malone. Oh, God.
Go ahead and take it, Matt.
Alright, thanks. Don't worry, I'll catch Wyatt, no problem. Probably driving a little too aggressive behind him. That was a little shifty through there. I feel bad because he let me by, and now he's regretting that decision, I'm sure. But because of draft and stuff, I guess, I don't know. I'm totally slowing him down behind me. Pretty good. See, nice and easy through there. That's all you need. Hey, checkers or wreckers, what's up? Hey, Slash. Matt is not a punter. I'm struggling. Man, they caught up. Alex is back there too. My first and only off track, or my first off track. That was probably for the best. Hey, Rusty Bunch of Numbers, welcome. Yeah, it's a tricky little track, I tell you. Stay back and draft. Yeah, I got this Alex guy on me, though. I should just pit and get the hell out of these guys' way, right? And I gotta pit sometime.
And Jaden White is coming for us.
Should I just pit and get it over with? Should I just pit? And get my pit over with? I got enough fuel, right? Pass this sucker.
Go there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Pitting. Oh, he's pitting now. Okay, okay. Well, good thing I didn't pit then. Let's try to get away from Alex then. He's gonna make a move on me.
Right side. Still there. Clear.
So am I pitting next? Am I pitting now? Pit next time, yeah. I mean, you gotta pit eventually. Well, I wanna see what kind of pace he's got, and maybe it'd be better if we did just stay behind him. We'll go another lap. If I can't even catch up back up to him, then we might as well just stay behind him and get as much draft as we can. But if he starts slowing us down, then that's an issue. It's pretty good though, so. He's won a lot of races. I don't know, he just mustn't have really good pace here or something. You don't want Malone pace. That's bad. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Potato. Okay, another lap down. Fifth place. Made a couple mistakes through there. Dang, a lot of people bet top five. The Corn Cobbler, welcome! That was risky to get on the throttle right there. Oh well.
That sucks, Brian. Yes, it does.
Sorry if I pinched off a little bit, George.
No, that was good stuff. I'm gonna try and follow you up.
We lost one. See what a bit of pressure does, huh? See Grant 91, welcome. Should I pit in? Should I behind me?
Go inside, right?
Trying not to make any mistakes. Should just be a stop and go here. Dang it. And we're back at it. Oh, here comes Lee McGovern. Going to the inside. Woohoo! Okay, that was decent pit stop. I stopped too far back, but whatever. It's not like I got black flagged or anything. We got out ahead of Lee, that was good. And we have 22 minutes left, so we did end up pitting pretty much right at halfway. So that's good. And we have plenty of fuel. And we're about to pass John Kelly, who's in the pits. You guys want to see the delta? This is my best lap for the whip race, just counting the race. Whoa, doggy! That was close. I'm pretty sure Alex hasn't pitted yet, but I could be wrong. He might have pitted really early and then just freaking went all the way up to the front.
Thank you.
struggling. Get out of rhythm, you know? I better work on that.
John will hang behind you.
There's a car back there in the infield. Not too sure what happened. Don't know who that was. Eduardo Tamade, he's in the pits, we're passing him, sweet, fifth place, back up to fifth.
Hey, inside, John. Something's wrong with my car.
Something's wrong with my car, I've said that, I don't know, if I had a nickel for every time I said that, I tell you what. I think there's something wrong with my car. I love it. There's something wrong with this guy's car. Unless that was the guy talking. I forget. Ah, oh, yes. Okay. Let's keep it going here. We got 16 minutes. Concentrate. Nice and smooth. Are any of these guys gonna pit in front of me? We're good. Horrible. Okay, Dominic, have a good one, buddy. You like the sound and your wheel. All right. I like it, too. This car, the Star Mazda, sounds like a souped-up lawnmower. Hey, Big Gunner, why am I not in first place? The race isn't over yet. I'm still working on it. No problem.
Can't believe I did that.
Uh-oh, something happened. Sounds like a one-car accident. Oh, is that right? You live close to it? Very nice. Looks like a really fun track to go and visit. I mean, look at all the wide open areas. Probably pretty good. That's why you're supposed to apply just a little bit of throttle when turning. Keep the car stable. Oh, Bruce is in the pits! Bruce is in the pits! That's another position for me. Yes. Let me hear ya! Alright, just gotta not hit the wall. Oh, something happened with Alex. He must have pitted. That's right, Hans. Well, that was Bruce Pohl. He had an issue all by himself, so I guess I didn't gain a position there. Smells like the turkey's out of the oven. It's an awesome phrase, but I don't know what it means. I'm gonna use it though. Whoa, went in a little bit too hot there. Yeah, where's Wyatt at? Oh, God. I wonder if he pitted. He's probably cheating and he didn't pit. That's probably what happened. That's why he wins. 9 minutes left in the race. 's fuel now, but the tires are worn a little bit. Oh, now the leader pits. Interesting. Matt Malone's bold strategy, I pit again. Yeah, I usually pit twice just to keep it fair, you know, amongst the other drivers. just the way it is. Oh, Wyatt's in second. Moobert, welcome. 1:26:22:3. Whoa. Johnny Leonard, welcome, buddy. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you. I'm still racing. Welcome on in. It's Donnie! Yeah, it sure is. Whew, okay, we got about 6 minutes left here. Let's keep it together. We get top five. Fifth place right now. Yeah, you took yourself out for fun. I do that all the time. Whoa. Yeah, it's a tough little combo this week. I thought about taking myself out a couple times already this race, but... Solid Gold and T Roblox, welcome to Grip TV Nation. Yeah, we're right dab in the middle of a league race we do every Sunday nights. And if you bet on the races, well, the betting's closed for this race, but we're going to run another race after this. And whoever got the most turkey legs, you win a car or a track of your choice in iRacing. It's pretty neat. Oh, Justin Brunner into the pits right now. Does he get out in front or behind Malone? Oh, Malone takes it. Something happened with Justin. Doesn't seems like a pretty long pit stop. He's still in there. Yeah, Justin definitely having issues. Yes, I already pitted. Yep. I know. You probably, if you're just joining the stream, and you're like, ooh, who's this Eduardo guy? He's catching me. Oh, boy. We only got 2 minutes left, so like a couple more laps. Yeah, I need to go faster. 2 hard on the brakes. What's up, Gator Den? Yeah, you guys only care if I get top 5. We get some champ points. I need to make up some points for sure. White flag. I was hoping I'd get it. All right, here we go. Just got to do that one more time. 1:24. Got pretty close there. He's got the draft working for him. Gotta get through this next corner for sure without any issues. Yes, yes, okay. Whew, there you go. Hey, number four car in fourth place. What else do you people expect? Fourth place, VSRA. Wow, it's a good finish for me. I'm actually pretty astonished. I'm shocked. I have a bunch of shock and awe right now. Whew, hey, that's what happens. Hey, that's a testament to when you keep your race nice and clean. This is what can happen. Good results, top five. So whoever bet top five on the turkey legs, that's going to shake things up, I would imagine, for the turkey leg betting. But wowzers. Who would have thunk it? What a great combo. Star Mazda, VIR. It's good times. But we're going to do it all again next week. I'll be there.
Good race, everybody.